David Thau went to the doctor with severe stomach pain, thinking it was an ulcer or appendicitis. The news doctors gave him was a total shock.
I was diagnosed last June at age 34 with stage 3C colon cancer. I never expected to be diagnosed with cancer at any point in my life, least of all in my mid-30s.
David learned he's part of an alarming trend, an increasing rate of colorectal cancer cases diagnosed in adults younger than 50 years old.
By the year 2030, there will be double the number of patients with colon cancer, and the risk of developing rectal cancer will be quadruple that of somebody who was born in the 1950s.
Dr. Kimmie Ng is the director of the Young-Onset Colorectal Cancer Center at Dana-Farber Brigham and Women's Cancer Center. The center opened in 2019, and since then, they've seen a nearly 20% increase in the number of younger adults seeking treatment.
They are really passionate about figuring out what is underlying this development of cancer in young people so that future people don't have to go through it.
There is a commitment to services unique to this age group, like family planning and balancing career with treatment. And there's a commitment to profiling these young onset tumors, looking for molecular clues to guide personalized treatment. The center also focuses on research, giving these patients the option to be part of the Beyond CRC project that collectively looks at data from this group,
where we will be collecting blood samples, stool samples for study of the microbiome, diet and lifestyle questionnaire information, as well as clinical data.
David lives in Washington, D.C. and has traveled to Boston every 2 weeks for treatment. He says having a center dedicated to patients his age, as well as a center that's focused on research, is what drew him in.
I wanted the best treatment for myself, but I also want to make sure that I'm doing what I can to help everybody else who comes after me. They're at the cutting edge of research, finding out why people like me are getting these colorectal cancers. Coming to the Young Onset Center, I realized that not only was I getting world-class treatment, but that I wasn't alone.
The Beyond CRC project stands for Better Understanding of Young Onset Colorectal Cancer, and it aims to collect data for several years to help guide research. For Dana-Farber News, I'm Victoria Warren.